time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good Thursday afternoon. We're following breaking news. A chase out of Western North Carolina ended up on I-26 in Spartanburg County. We know a woman was behind the wheel. She ran from the interstate but has since been captured. It led to multiple crashes on 26. We'll have the latest on that coming up at 4. We're also following an arrest in a homicide out of Greer from back on October 13th. Christina Parcell was found brutally murdered in her home, stabbed to death. Well, today, a pianist, a pretty well-known person in Greenville, arrested and charged with murder, raising more questions about this investigation. We'll have the very latest in a live report coming up at 4, 5, and 6. And of course, for the latest news, you can always head to foxcarolina.com and check in with our free Fox Carolina News app. The other big headline today is the weather, the forecast, because some of you in the mountains woke up with snow. We saw some video from up in Yancey County. Kendra, those higher elevations you talked about, but really the first snowfall we've seen this season around
there. Yeah, first measurable snow in parts of the mountains. Of course, Asheville, Hendersonville didn't see a whole lot. And tonight, the big story is going to be the cold. We're going to have a freeze situation in the mountains. Frost advisory for the upstate because we haven't had a widespread frost yet in the upstate. So that's what we're looking ahead to. Temperatures dropping into the 30s. Let's look at your next 12 hours. In fact, look at that, 37 degrees as we go toward a late night with patchy fog developing and that frost also for your plants. So make sure to protect those sensitive plants if you have them outside still. Patchy fog in the mountains and temperatures dropping into the 30s and even some low 30s by the time you wake up on Friday morning. Of course, you'll want to check in with us on the 4, 5, and 6 o'clock newscast. And again at 10 and 11. And be sure to download our Fox Carolina app.